Every city I go to, I set up my studio in the hotel. I make the beats during the day. I start coming up with ideas, and I just hit the streets and start walking, and whatever I see really kind of inspires me. It may not be literally, but it always finds its way into my music. The streets, the cities is my main inspiration.
Be born and death's no question. The sun still shining out the same old lessons. Then why does life feel like an educated guess? And my thoughts like meals, I'm a sucker for the seconds. Impressions got a lot of us stressing, but how we all perceive is more about a reflection. And the reception's warm that I receive, which leads me to believe these hoes like what I heed. Tall women in heels, tall money in deals. Main author, no bull, I like all money for real. More time abroad and less time at home. Less time for broads and more time for zones. Yeah, I'm in it, we're flying out of another one. This a new beginning, I'm climbing out of the other one. Could a dream feel realer than it ever been? And I was aiming high like a nigga being president. The possibilities of that is seeming pretty evident. Being self-employed is now seeming like a definite. Staying that way is what I'm effing with. And like-minded people be the only ones I'm messing with. Hey yo, this so real. Now no one was ahead, but I'ma go this steal. Living in the moment, got a hopeless feel. But the feeling in itself got its own appeal. I know I'm attracted to the lights in the distance. The closer that I get and the brighter my wish gets. Excited by the risk and the chances I'm taking. Not sure what I'm putting my faith in, but I'ma be alright. I'm trying to get mine in this lifetime. The afterlife is much further in the pipeline. I'm inclined to show what I'm putting my faith in, but I'ma be alright.